Hello everyone, the next topic of chapter 2 addition is adding 3 numbers. Let's take the examples of adding 3 numbers. In the first example, we have 3 numbers in which each number is having 2 digits. Numbers are 23, 15 and 18. First of all, place these numbers according to the place value table. First, write the digits at the ones column. At the ones column, we have 3, 5 and 8. And at the tens column, we have the digits 2, 1 and 1. First of all, add the digits at the ones column. 3 plus 5 equals to 8. 8 plus 8 equals to 16. Write 6 under ones column and carry 1 to the tens column. At the tens column, we add 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. And 1 is carried, so 4 plus 1 equals to 5. So, the sum of these numbers is 56. Next is adding 336, 249 and 120. This is the example of 3 numbers in which each number is having 3 digits. First of all, write the digits according to the place value table. First of all, write the digits at the ones column. At the ones column, we have 6, 9 and 0. At the tens column, we have 3, 4 and 2. And at the hundreds column, we have 3, 2 and 1. First of all, add the digits at the ones column. 6 plus 9 equals to 15. And 15 plus 0 is equals to 15. So write 5 under ones column and carry 1 to the tens column. Add the digits at the tens column now. Add 3 plus 4 equals to 7. 7 plus 2 equals to 9. And 1 which is carried is added to 9. So 9 plus 1 equals to 10. Write 0 under tens column and carry 1 to the hundreds column. Now add the digits at the hundreds column. 3 plus 2 equals to 5. 5 plus 1 equals to 6. And add 1 which is carried to it. 6 plus 1 equals to 7. So the sum is 705. I hope you understood. Thank you.